Hey guys, welcome to another quick help video. So today I'm going to show you where to find your serial number, your model number for your DVR, and even the firmware version. Okay, so you think it might be under the system tab here, where it's not under system, it's under maintenance, under system info. Okay, so very confusing, but we've got system info here and device, and look, we have all our lovely serial numbers and firmware versions up here. Okay, so let's start off with the top. We have our model number. This is our model number of our DVR. This is very important if you want to update the firmware or see what kind of features it has. As you can see, it has an S here, which means we've got nice audio, and it's a really good, and it's IDS DVR, so you know the I means it's intelligent. Okay, we've got the serial number. Okay, so technically this whole serial number is not the serial number. The serial number will be one letter followed by a whole bunch of numbers. Okay, so our serial number for this DVR is F6922 3979. Okay, so it's a little bit tricky to read it, but if you just check the bottom of your DVR, you'll see a little sticker with the serial number on there, or just check the box. And also we have the firmware version here, so if you want to update the firmware, I'll leave a link below to show you how to update the firmware and where to get the latest versions from, but it tells you here what the firmware version is and the build number. All right, so another quick help video there guys, and thanks for watching, and hopefully catch you on another one. Bye bye.